The Honduran redbat, Ectophila alba, is the only species belonging to the genus Ectophila within the family Philostomidae. It is exclusively from the Caribbean lowlands of Central America, and it can be considered a habitat specialist because it only roosts in secondary succession forests and leaves of certain Heliconia species, and because it exclusively feeds on fruits of two Ficus species. Due to these specializations, accelerated habitat loss has threatened the survival of the species in recent years. No genomic resources exist for Ectophila alba. Thus, in this study, we assembled and analyzed the complete mitochondrial genome of the Honduran red bat. We extracted DNA from wing tissue from an individual from Costa Rica. Then, we prepared and sequenced an Illumina-pertinent shotgun library. We assembled the mitochondrial genome of Ectophila alba de novo using a pipeline sit-extend algorithm and a single fragment of the COX-1 gene as a seed. We annotated and depicted the complete genome after proper curation. Then, we estimated the nucleotide composition, codon usage, and calculated the Ka-Ks ratio to explore the selective pressure. We also predicted and depicted transfer RNA's secondary structure and studied the control region. We also examined the phylogenetic position of Ectophila alba among other representatives of the family Philostomidae. For that, we aligned the protein coding genes from the newly assembled mitochondrial genome of Ectophila alba along with the mitochondrial genomes of 19 species belonging to Philostomidae and representatives of Noctilionidae, Molossidae, and Spertilionidae as outgroups to perform a maximum likelihood phylogenetic tree search. The mitochondrial genome of Ectophila alba is 16,664 base pair in length and is comprised of 13 protein coding genes, 22 transfer RNAs, 2 ribosomal RNAs, and a putative control region. In general, we found that the gene arrangement of the mitochondrial genome is identical to that reported in other Philostomid species. The control region has all 3 functional domains present in most mammals. All the T transfer RNAs have a cloverleaf secondary structure except for serine 1, which lacks an arm. The protein coding genes are under strong purifying selection, and the Ka-Ks ratio are within the range reported in other bats belonging to the Philostomidae family and Stenodermatini. The maximum likelihood phylogenetic tree fully supported the monophyly of the family Philostomidae. The subfamily Stenodermatini was fully supported, and within this clade, Ectophila alba was placed in a well-supported sister position to the genus Artibeus. The assembly and analysis of the complete mitochondrial genome of Ectophila alba represents an improvement in the genomic resources for the species and the family Philostomidae, and also an important tool for conservation efforts. Thank you.